Hey guys, welcome back, and this is another command block tutorial. This one is on how do you make tea in Minecraft. So the ingredients you'll need is water, hot water, a tea bag, 3 sugars, and some milk. So you want to start off by throwing in the water, so cold water added. Make the cold water hot, so now the cold water is now hot. Throw in a tea bag, 3 sugars, and some milk. And tea is now ready. So what I got for making tea is my achievement for making tea. And I got sharpness 9, smite 9, bane of anthropods, knockback, fire spec, looting, and unbreaking 9. So yeah, I'm gonna show you how this thing works. Okay, so first of all, you wanna start off by making an objective, so scoreboard, objectives, add, you can call whatever you want. I called it T, and you want to make it a dummy. So yeah. Once you've made that, you want to use a whole bunch of test fours, and also make sure you build like a container or something, like a cup. I don't know. Okay. So I'm testing for an entity, type equals item, so the items that you drop, at coordinates 0, 65, 0, in a radius of 3, so that would be at the bottom of the cup. And the item it's testing for is a water bucket, so Minecraft water bucket. I'm gonna put all of these commands in the description. So expect a lot of commands to be down there. Then, once it does that, it'll fill a quarter of the cup with water, and then 2 ticks later, it will fill the next quarter of the cup with water. I mean third, sorry. So 2/3 will be full, and it will kill the water bucket and cold water, will tell raw cold water added, and will add 1 to the T score. So I can actually throw in anything in any order, really, with all the sugar, tea bags, whatever. I mean, I can put in 2 sugars and then do everything and put in the last sugar if I want. So, yeah, so how the sugar works is with this little contraption thingy. And I test for at E, name equals sugar, at these coordinates, within a radius of 7. And then this one, it's the same coordinates, but sugar 2. And same coordinates, but sugar 3. Also, the wool download will be in the description, as always. So once it finds all of them, all of these torches will be off, which will turn off all of the redstone. It will turn on this torch, which will activate 3 commands. First one will say 3 sugars added. This one will kill all sheeps, and then this one will add 1 to tea. So yeah, so now we have 2 T's to our score. And I'll show you at the end why you need this score. Okay, the next one is the teabag. So I'm testing for an entity named teabag at these coordinates, then a radius of 7, which is the squid named teabag. It will activate this comparator, which will activate this redstone. And this block is here to stop the current. And we'll activate these 2 commands. We'll also activate that 3rd command there. So this will just say teabag added in black. And then this one will kill the squid and add 1 to your tea. So now we have 3 added to our tea. The next one is testing for an entity, which is an item at these coordinates, and is testing for a milk bucket. If it finds the milk bucket, it will activate 3 commands. How can I check? Okay, which one is the milk bucket again? This level. Yeah, we'll activate this one, which will just say milk added. We'll add one to T, go into that repeater, and kill all items in that area. Okay, now this one's testing for a lava bucket, and I'm sure it activates one under there. It will tell raw, cold water is now hot, kill all items, and add one to your T, as well as filling the last third of the cup with water, and it will replace air. And once all of these steps are done, I'm testing for all players who's got a score T minimum equals 5, so 5 and over. So there's 5 steps here, and the 3 sugars count as 1. So once you've done all 5 steps, it will activate the signal, and this must have a delay. Otherwise, the last step you do, it will say your tea is ready, and then it will say, the thing after it says that. So make sure there's a delay, and I just broke something. Oh, okay. Doesn't matter. I can quickly get it back. Yeah. Okay. Then I'll tell raw tea is ready. Enjoy. Oh yeah, this one was the giving of the sword, which was quite a long thing. I think I can find it somewhere here. There. So, here's the command. Give at a diamond sword, 1-0. Display name, your achievement for making tea, comma enchant, there's open and close square brackets, and then there's ID 16 level 9, ID 17 level 9, ID 18 level 9, ID 19, ID 20, ID 21, and ID 34. So this would be all the sword enchantments and unbreaking. So I'm going to put all of these in the description again. And last thing is the reset. It's just 2 commands. The first one will fill the whole cup with air, and the second one will set your T to 0. So oh, that is basically it. So thanks for watching. Like, comment, share, and subscribe for more tutorials. And I'll see you all in the next one.